kicked around to Alma. Realma. Isaac Turner out the run. Bloody image.
Showtime.
Oh, nearly gets pinned on the back wall, but just finishes under pressure. Cross to Hicks, who just dumps it into Blagojevich. And Blagojevich with the and one. It's just too strong.
Basically, no defense on that occasion from the Supercats.
Very fast-paced game to start off down here. As Hadley and Blagojevich just go for pick and roll.
Beautiful play.
Out to Odigy.
Three.
Lets it fly, and it's too long. Great Turner. With those long arms, just
right still, Blagojevich,
who just finishes.
Easy as you like.
Hadley getting doubled.
Quite a
ultimately,
quick double.
Leaves Blagojevich open, who finishes. Bit of a tangle there. With Hogan and Shea Illy catches Blagojevich. It's a Marlowe.
Easy feed.
With
great
the
run.
Bench is up on their feet. Both benches making plenty. So Supercats have a chance to make this lead 8 points.
Another great defensive sequence. Blagojevich. Quick release. Wow. What a move. Baseline. Blagojevich is going to go to work. So comfortable on that block.
Goes to work over to Odigy.
Found Odigy easily in the end.
Shea Illy coming down the other way. Quick flick pass, and we've got a Owen Odigy flying to the ring. Cut this lead back down to six. Shea Illy goes to rack. Blagojevich just tips it back in.
Beautiful touch. Great day again by the Cats. Another fantastic stop. 203 centimeter Blagojevich. Don't leave him wide open.
Wow.
Don't leave him wide open.
Left him wide, wide open. Big couple of games for Bendigo, as well as the Supercats. As we get started, Jack Mack to Blagojevich, who just goes to work.
Great handles.
So, minute and a half gone in this fourth quarter. 7 point deficit.
Great play.
As Odigy just gets stuffed.
Odigy looked to pack it on Turner's head. Turner said no.
6 minutes to go.
Okay, the Cats respond.
Jake Boyd, great defense on the ring, but Blagojevich just too big. Slows him down. So Blagojevich becoming the point guard, going at the rim.
Great play.
Blagojevich hands off to Isaac Turner, who's had a quiet night. Off to Gabe Hadley, who just gets caught, but over to George Blagojevich. Blows that lead out to 8 points now.